Thank you for joining this lesson. We're going to discuss equations of straight lines and gradients. We are told in number 2 to find the equation of a line L1 passing through the point 3, 0 and perpendicular to the line 3y plus x equals to 6. Leave your answer in the double intercept form. Remember to subscribe to this channel and to also share the link with friends. The double intercept form should be known that it is the form whereby we leave 1 on one side, then now on the other side we have x out of A plus y out of B. It should also be known that when an equation is in this format, the reciprocal of A gives us the x-intercept. X-intercept equals to the reciprocal of A, and y-intercept equals to the reciprocal of B. In other words, both x and y-intercepts can be extracted from an equation when it has been expressed in the double intercept form. Let's work on the question now. We want the equation of a line perpendicular to the provided line here. Let me arrange it first of all in the general order, y equals to mx plus c, so that I'll be able to get the gradient. So 3y is equivalent to negative x plus 6. Then to remain with y now, we will have negative a third x plus 2. Negative a third x plus 2. At this point now, we can all conclude that the gradient 1 for this line is negative a third. But now for the second gradient, m2, whereby multiplied, they should give us negative 1 now that they are perpendicular. Because you see, for two perpendicular lines, their gradients should give a product of negative 1, then that gradient will be 3, the reciprocal of the first gradient and with the opposite sign. So when 3 is multiplied by negative a third, we get negative 1. So it is the appropriate gradient for the second equation. Now we're going to express this gradient, change in y minus 0. Divide by change in x, x minus 3. This is according to the provided coordinate and another coordinate, x, y. So change in y, y minus 0. Change in x will be x minus 3. So we can cross multiply such that we get 3x minus 9 is equivalent to y. And with this, we can remain with 9 on one side. You can have it here, such that on the other side now, where there is 3x, we subtract y. Yes, so when 9 goes to one side, it will become positive, and y taken to the side where there is 3x, it will be negative. So now we will have to remain with 1 by dividing through by 9, and this will become a third x minus y out of 9. Minus y out of 9. Therefore, with this equation, we can see very well that because it is already now in the double intercept form, the x-intercept will be 3, the y-intercept will be negative 9. So that is how we arrange an equation in the double intercept form. Thank you so much for following. Subscribe and share.